Hey guys, I'm back. Back to playing Guess the Naruto character. And you know, I thought about it. I'm just gonna make this as a whole gameplay. So, gonna do guessing all the stages. All in one full gameplay. So, let's do this, guys, shall we? I believe that's too low. Let me see if I can put it up a bit. Okay, so yeah, I already did finish this, so we're gonna go, let's do this one here. I'll save this up for last. Classic. Yep, so I did all these. Okay, here we go. Let's go over it again. This time, Akatsuki. You should know all true Bane. What am I saying? Okay. Uzumaki. So, we're gonna go. You know? Okay, let's just do Uzumaki first. Karin. Kushina. Alright, I'm just gonna type these in, guys. Himawari. Nagato. Oh, perfect. Oh, not bad. Alright. Uchiha, Sasuke, Itachi. Sasuke's brother, Madara. Shisui. Koma, Koto Amazuki. Right? There you go. Jeez, it's kinda easy. Alright, let's go with Hyuga. Hinata. Hinabi. Deji. Jeez. To be honest, I forgot this guy's name. Hold on, I'm gonna type in the other monitor. Okay, Hayashi. I always get confused, like, by the twin names. There you go. I thought it was gonna show, like, Hayashi's, twin brother as well, but I guess not. Let's go with Azuzuki. Oh! There you go. From, Naruto the last movie. Oh jeez, I forgot his name. God dang it. Oh, okay, Yoroshi. Nailed him. There you go. Okay, there we go. Wait, that's Hagoromo's brother. Yeah. There we go. Asura. There we go. Yeah. Birthplace of Sharingan. Well, okay. Birthplace of Uzumaki, Senju, and Uchiha. Okay, Sarutobi. So. Kano. Oh, oopsies. There you go. Hiruzen. Hiruzen? I always keep saying his name like Hiruzen, but it's Hiruzen. Asuma. Oh yeah, she is part of it. Since, you know, Asuma and Kurenai. Mirai, having a daughter. Senju. Alright, Ah, great. Ah, I know it's Hashirama and Toriyama's brother, but geez, I don't know why I don't really concentrate on characters. If they just show up like only one episode, guys, then I just barely don't concentrate. So I'm just gonna search it up. I know, like, they had like two brothers that they passed away while they were young. It's kind of sad though. They remember one of them got killed by Uchiha clan, and yeah, it's been so long, guys. There you go, Itana. Okay, that's Hashirama's father. There you go. All right. Oh, Hokage. Oh, so he did it. Ah, can he do it? Nah, I'm gonna go with it. Boom. I'm just gonna do this fast, guys. Yeah, there's Kisame. Oh, Kisame. Okay. There we go. Okay, there you go. Looks like I completed this side. Oh wait, except this. Wait, ah, I know it's part of Suzuki. Hold on. It's like part of the moon or something. Let me think. Oh, okay. What was I thinking, guys? There you go. I get confused with that sometimes. Of course. There you go. So yeah. Looks like I did all of them here, right? Did that, plans, Kage. Yep. Wow, good to finish. Yeah, there's like no reason to like put them like in separate order, guys, so I might as well just do like a full gameplay.